America honors Army nurses who served under fire in the Philippines. Heroines of Manila, of Bataan and Corregidor, their deeds have written an epic chapter in U.S. history. Mrs. Roosevelt looks on as six who came back receive medals for valor. To student nurses, their courage is an inspiration. Caring for the wounded until told to go, they were the last to leave. On the home front, women enlist for less glamorous, less hazardous, but equally important work in industry. Replacing men who are called to the colors, these girls are operating one of the nation's biggest lumber mills. Today, women in overalls, women in war jobs, are to be found throughout the length and breadth of America. Even at Army Proving Grounds, the so-called weaker sex is doing a man-sized job. Testing tanks is just daily routine for this all-girl crew. On the firing range, they try out the latest machine guns. A 50-millimeter aerial defense weapon with plenty of kick. Manning anti-aircraft batteries, they feed shells and fire them with clockwork precision.